Hello, hello! Today you will learn how to buy train tickets in China. Listen to the real-life conversation and train station, and then learn today's new vocabulary and grammar. I will also show you a very good dictionary app to learn Chinese. Make sure you watch to the end. 您好，我想买12月28号去上海的火车票，两张成人票，一张儿童票，高铁票还是普通快车票？高铁票，28号的票卖完了。那普通快车到上海要多长时间？普通快车要14个小时，高铁4个小时啊？那还是高铁票吧。29号也可以，最快的是早上10点，即7次高铁，商务座2318元，一等座1035元，二等座是626元。我买二等座的，请问到哪个火车站？到上海虹桥站。If you want to buy train tickets, you can say, 您好，我想买12月28号去上海的火车票。我想买12月28号去上海的火车票。买 to buy, 去 to go, 火车 train, 票 ticket.The sentence pattern is 我想买 and date and 去 and your destination and 火车票两张成人票一张儿童票两张成人票一张儿童票张 means sheet of paper 成人 adult 成人票 adult ticket儿童 child 儿童票 child ticket 高铁票还是普通快车票高铁票最快的是早上十点即7次高铁商务座2318元一等座1035元二等座是626元我买二等座的 So in this part of conversation you heard different types of trains different types of seats So what's the difference? First of all you need to know in China there are two main categories for the trains We use letter code to name different type of trains They all have different speedCategory 1, high-speed train. For example, the train name start with G means 高铁, start with C means 城际. Category 2 is regular express train. They are slower or overnight trains. For example, their name start with D, 动车, Z, 直达, T,特快 or K 快速 For example, if you want to go to Shanghai faster, of course you should choose the G train, 高铁, only around 4 hours. But if you want to save money, you can also choose a regular express train, but it's going to take 14 hours. The second thing you need to know is in China,Different type of trains all have different classes of seats. Of course, the price are different. The more you pay, the more comfortable seats you will have. Okay, let's look the high-speed trains. 商务座 business class seat. 一等座 first class seat. 二等座 second class seat. For the regular express trains, have seats.Sleeper standing options 软卧 soft sleeper 硬卧 hard sleeper 硬座 means hard seat 那普通快车到上海要多长时间？普通快车要14个小时，高铁4个小时。那普通快车到上海要多长时间？到 means to arrive，要多长时间？ How long does it take? 普通快车要14个小时，高铁4个小时。小时 means hour。28号的票卖完了，29号也可以。28号的票卖完了，卖完了 ，sold out。29号也可以。If other dates works for you, you can say date and 也可以 also fine.
请问到哪个火车站？到上海虹桥站。
请问到哪个火车站？ Make sure you remember this sentence, okay? Because we have multiple train stations in one city. So make sure you know the correct train station you are going to arrive. 哪个 means which. 火车站 means train station. Hey, a lot of you guys ask me how to learn Chinese. Today, actually, I found a really, really good dictionary app for you guys. It's called Handbook. Not only you can use this app as a dictionary, but also you can learn pinyin, pronunciation, a character, vocabulary, and grammar. Let's take a look. So let's try the first good features. You can record the voice and then translate.
最快的是早上10:07高铁。
Okay, that's really fast. Okay, wow, oh my gosh. The Chinese is correct. And let me see the translation. Oh, wow, the translation is good too. The second feature here is a writing feature. Let me write 火, for example. Oh.Look, after you write down the character, it shows you all the details about this character, about this vocabulary. Shows you the pinyin. Wow, here has initials, finals for the pinyin. Also has a video guide. How do you pronounce it? And here you click write. So, wow, shows you. So you can just write and click over here.Wow, and it also shows you the scores. Please watch the example demo to learn the standing writing. Okay, let's see the third feature. Let's take a picture of this. Okay, and so you just select the character you want to learn and want to translate. Okay, wait a moment. Oh, it shows up, look.Oh, you can practice your speaking too, for example. Let me practice. So this is standard, the pronunciation. Let me practice. Oh my god! So you guys know I'm a good teacher, right? Because my scores for the pronunciation here is unbelievable. 100. Well done.And also, there are other features. For example, this one, you can search the word by pinyin. And this one, you can search the character by the radical. And also, they have like a daily practice sentence. And also some games. And also, they have special books. A lot of different flashcards. Yeah, it's awesome. So, let's download right now. The link is in the description.
买 to buy 去 to go 火车票 train ticket 成人票 adult ticket 儿童票 child ticket 卖完了 sold out 到 to arrive高铁 high speed train 快车 express train 商务座 Business class seat 一等座 First class seat 二等座 Second class seat 软卧 Soft sleeper 硬卧 Hot sleeper 火车站Train station 要多长时间 How long does it take?
Hey, hey, if you want to download today's all the vocabulary and grammar and all the transcripts and snow speed audio, please subscribe my Patreon page. The link is in the description. If you like my video, you can also go to this website to support me. Your support means a lot to me. Okay, thanks for watching. I'm Simona. I hope you have a good day, good week, good life. I'll see you next video. 再见!